Section 2. This is a kid's birthday. Another birthday, if I'm not mistaken. I think I see a pension book. I thought that would be kids, but it's talking about section also. Now, what's this card? Well, this is a birthday card. Oh, I bought all these cards online and it was just like a variety pack, so I've always got cards for any occasion that might arise. This is also an adult birthday card. This looks like a wee girl's birthday card. So we'll put that in the kid's birthday. This is Friends Forever. Where will I put this? I'll put this as a blank. It's quite cute. It's a kind of religious birthday card. Put that in with the adults. This blank as well. Competition was always fierce at the St. Agatha Christie's annual team building session. This one is well done. So, this is Stay in Touch. Cute. And this is the what is this? Enjoy your new job. So, I think I would put them as what home job exam. We'll put the job. Stay in touch. We'll put that with other. A birthday card. Put that in the adult section. Sympathy card. Anniversary. Time to celebrate. Sure, what one this would be in. I think anniversaries. Congratulations. I did put congrats on something, didn't I? Good luck. We'll put that in with the exams. Good luck on your exam. Another good luck one. It's a wedding card though. Maybe not, it's got a horseshoe on it. I'll put that in with the exam. Well, this is a blank card. This one doesn't actually say what it is, but I'm presuming it would be a birthday card. And it's got Paris, Milan, London, New York. Oh, darn it. Side. This one's blank as well. But it says, a good friend knows all your best stories. A best friend has lived them with you. That's cute. This is just a blank goldfish card. What's this? Also a blank card and it's got rugby on it. Thank you. this one here is a birthday card. It could be for kids. So put it in with the kids' birthday cards. Thank you. So thank you. Helping me sort all my cards out. It was going to be so easy when I need a card.